Sip a little if you can. Boil it with a piece of rosemary or dandelion.